YouTube, it's Peacock Queen here, and this is part two of building my saltwater tank, and last time I did the picture, so if y'all haven't seen that, y'all should see it now, but we're going to be putting the heater and the water in, and this is what the heater looks like. We already set it, and this is after. See if it's good. Yeah. And we got 10 gallons right now on the floor in the gallons. The jugs, we have 9 jugs right now. There's already 1 gallon in here. Yeah, and the salt, we have the salt, and we're ready for 5 cups of salt into the tank after this, and stir it up like this, because it says half a cup for 1 whole thing per gallon. And I recommend you use, if you don't have this water, purified water, then you use this. Let's see. And for a 10 gallon tank, you just use 1 cap. But we're not going to be using this. We got purified water. So if we have purified water, we don't really need this. Let's get on. Now this is gonna be gallon. Because there's already a gallon in here. This is
pick up. Put this back on. There you go. Here. Got the cup. Got the syringe. Now, let's get this.
I'm gonna go wash my hands real fast because it's very sad. I'm going to let this set right now, so let me just grab this set. Okay. Right. Yeah, I'm going to do it. I'm going to be doing the heater right now. I showed you the heater. I showed you how I set it up. Ready? Let's open this.
Okay guys, this is how my tank looks, 20 minutes now, I'm grab it. Now I'm going to check the salt with this, so let's fill this up. So where is it at? Yes. So, I'm not being attention to the point in a bad time. Let's get it. Put it right here. So
wanted
In between. So it's about 31 and in between. Yeah. So it's about 31. So it's in the red zone. You can see. So that means it's good.
Thanks for watching YouTube. Come back because I got another video to present. The top. The rock, the rock part, and then the fish. See you.